Everyone, hope you're well. This is a Borderlands 2 epic glitch, which happened today with the Necromancer downloadable character. It should now be fixed. Before, it showed minus one Microsoft point to buy the compatibility pack. Now, all you need to do is jump onto your main menu again, go to compatibility pack, click yes. It should say free now instead of minus one Microsoft point. Fingers crossed. Now, mine took about half an hour to resolve to change from that minus one Microsoft point over to free. The downloadable compatibility pack is nearly 200 megabytes. It does take a while to download because everybody else is downloading it. So it should be fine. So you should be able to jump straight back into a game that you can invite people or join other people. Now, I do know that people have been having problems with their skill points resetting and their badass points resetting and things like that. I haven't had that myself. Other people have, so just quickly go check that too. Other than that, have a good day. Thank you for subscribing. And on with the show. Enjoy.